or short?
You got a lot of cargo.
So long then? But then it also fixed our things. Okay, that's less efficiency, this is more efficiency. And the width, do you want it to be narrow or wide?
Sure.
Because narrow means more efficiency, wider is less efficiency.
Okay. I want to get dogs on it.
But then here we get more responsiveness, so here we get less responsiveness. Now we have a middle.
Sure.
We have an engine.
Yeah, I want an engine.
Well, do you want hybrid, gas, supercharged, plasma, fuel cell, or solar? We're going with a hybrid. Color? Blue. Yes!
All the way forward, filling in all that maintenance space once you have completed designing your vehicle.
What kind of wheels do you want? These are interesting. Like skates. Ew. Accessories. Front. Hood. Do you need any obstructions at all?
No.
Side.
No engine in there.
No, there is the engine. Top.
See? It's in there.
The rear. That's kind of cool. And the tail. Cargo.
Ooh, a turntable.
What's music? What do you think?
I don't like it.
Inside the vehicle at all times. And please supervise children. Thank you.
La estación de control de cinturones de seguridad está a la vuelta de la esquina. Por su seguridad, mantenga sus manos, brazos, pies y piernas.
Welcome to the same track. See how your vehicle designs perform under challenging weather and surface conditions.
Monitoring road surface. Connecting to OnStar. SIMCAR performance data acquired.
See how your designs hold up now.
Commencing SIMCAR off-road and extreme weather sequence. Capability test results displayed and verified.
Now let's see how your vehicles compare when it comes to their efficiency.
Eco-efficiency. Engaging EcoScan for aerodynamic efficiency. Drive systems analysis. Hyperspectral imaging in progress. Calculating total enviro impact. Commencing responsiveness test.
Okay, the responsiveness data is now being synchronized.
Automated driving technology verified and active. Disengaged. Displaying responsiveness data.
Here comes the final test.
Energizing for power test. Displaying power test results. SimTrack performance testing complete.
This concludes your performance testing. You'll be able to see how your Chevrolet custom concept vehicle designs compared with the SimCar after you disembark. Please watch your step as you exit, and remember to take all your personal...